Jews ago. So I grabbed my dreidel and I headed out the door, stopped for some Maneshewitz that we all could pour. When I got to the party, the place was bumpin', menorahs were burning, fat beats were thumping, and then I saw the spread, it was quite a sight. Hundreds of latkes under candlelight, potato pancakes so crispy delicious. My friend said, go eat them, you don't want to miss this. Cause there was hot in the latkes. There was hot in the latkes. I guess you could call them latkes. Cause there was hot in the latkes. So I opened my plate and I gobbled them up, washing down with some wine from my holiday cup. But that one little secret I just didn't know, until 30 minutes later when I started to glow, I felt funny.